Today is Sunday, November 26, 2017, about 11:30 a.m. Changi Airport Terminal 3. It's a bit busier today. See the decorations, the plants. Looks good. Sunday can be a day for families to come here to have lunch or to buy things. The tax is 7%. General services tax, GST, is 7%, but in many of these shops there is no 7% GST, so the goods are cheaper. Singapore Airlines check-in, trying to automate self-checking. But I guess it's like Hong Kong, there's more automated check-in. Strange headgear. Quite happy mom, young mother. The charging station. Rather overcast sky, so it's rather dark. This is going for the departure area. I can see this terminal 3 was built by some British architect. You see the ceilings, the famous local cakes and cookies. Seems they have some Christmas lock here. How much is it? Let me see. Cabin crew, the green. The cookies. This is the latest tenant. A few earlier ones were from different companies, so they tender and the highest tender gets the shop. So I'm going upstairs for lunch. See the mushrooms, decoration for Christmas, to attract the families to come. SK Jewelers. This is the the big thing, our big attraction. With the attraction for families. And children from domestic workers. Good place for photography. Sunday being an off day for many domestic workers. Looks like the Smurf. Well, family day. Something for the family to enjoy themselves on Sunday morning, lunchtime. This looks like the Macron. And this is the Airport Terminal 3. Well, this is part of it. For those with heart attack. See the mushrooms or the toadstools. Many domestic workers, families are here. Young families, tourists, quite lively Terminal 3, more spacious than Terminal 4. Well, nowadays photography is a big thing. Fellas are going, departing for the flights to overseas. Look at the mushrooms, the flowers, the colors. Doesn't look genuine. Those are fake flowers. Looks quite real, but there's the preschool coming here as well. Since it's the place was taken by the electronics and computers, but they can't make it. Okay, so good for photography. I would say that the Christmas tree is not there. Not as impressive. There's a small Christmas tree. A bit of a letdown. Selfie. Climbing upstairs. See, all really camera phone is really the big thing here all over the world. So there's the program. Changi Mystical Garden with Sanrio characters. some competition. Terms and conditions. See the family, three generations. So these are the characters on Sanrio. I'll be stopping for lunch.